The car is gone. So few Egyptians are coming to tempt them. Where are my Seni and Senu?
So sad to see the Serapians so quiet.
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis, walk with you.
Not be seen in this area. Thank you.
A man who can heft things.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Something is close. I swear.
Can you hear something?
That's covered. What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blame me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name.
Cero.
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.